Jot cleared his mind. Now he was ready to grab the fish. Fish grabbed. The plucky squire gently released the fish into the water. And there, it regained its composure. Our heroes ventured on. The sounds of the daytime chorus began to fade, and the light began to dwindle. Chapter 8. Clash at the Castle. The gang arrived at Artia to see the aftermath of a great battle. The army of Artia had been thoroughly defeated by Humgrup's forces.